Hello friends, welcome to all of you in Bavita's Tips channel. Today I am sharing 10 lines essay on Diwali. This article can help the students who are looking for information about Diwali in English. This essay is very simple and easy to remember. The level of this essay is medium, so any students can write on this topic. This article is generally useful for class 1, class 2 and class 3 students. I hope you will like it. Then please hit the like button and share it to your friends. And not forget to subscribe my channel for more upcoming videos. Diwali or Deepavali is one of the biggest Hindu festivals celebrated across India. Diwali is the festival of lights. Diwali is a festival to celebrate the victory of truth and light over darkness. Diwali is popular as Kali Puja in West Bengal. In North India, Diwali is celebrated as part of the return of Lord Ram to Ayodhya after 14 years of exile. But in South India, Diwali is celebrated for the killing of Narakasura by Lord Krishna. We light candles and decorate our homes with Rangoli. We worship Goddess Lakshmi and Lord Ganesha on Diwali. We also do lots of Diwali shopping on Dhanteras. Children burn firecrackers and enjoy with their friends. We eat sweets and share gifts with our friends and neighbors. Thank you. Thank you very much.